Hello, and welcome to CCCN Tech Tips. My name is Sky, and today I'm going to talk a little bit about three video players that I use in my productions here at El Centro.
The first video player that I want to talk about is called QuickTime, and you can download it for free on the Apple's website at www.apple.com. So it's a pretty simple video player. It's just meant for video playback. The free version doesn't allow you to export, it doesn't allow you to do much of anything but play videos, but it plays a lot of different formats, which is helpful. The next video player I'd like to talk about is called VLC. VLC is an excellent video playback tool. It can play back nearly any type of video file. So if you're having problems opening a file, then try VLC. If it doesn't work in VLC, it probably won't work anywhere. So here our playback controls are a little bit more complicated and you can kind of experiment with it. What's also nice about this video playback tool is that you're able to export, convert, and save. So you're able to export into other formats. And then there are also other tools you can check out. You can download that at www.videoland.org. The final video playback tool that I use is called MPEG Stream Clip, and you can download this at squared5.com. And MPEG Stream Clip is pretty amazing. It can open up nearly any type of video file, but what's nice about this player is it allows you to export to different video file types. Like you can export to QuickTime, DV, AVI, MPEG-4. You can also export just to audio. So say I just wanted the audio from this video, I'd go to File, Export Audio.
Each of these video players has its own strengths and weaknesses, so it makes sense to try them out before using them in your class. See you next time.